Hallelujah. We are priests of the Lord. How about you? Amen. And being a priest of the Lord, praise God, there are certain rights that you have, that God has given you, that you are able to do in His name. You are able to pronounce in His name. And it's time for us to start pronouncing the things of God upon one another. Amen? Hallelujah. I'd like you to stand with me as we read Numbers, the 6th chapter, 22 through the 27th verse. Amen. Hallelujah. Oh, my God. If you have to say amen. And you don't say all mine. I didn't hear too many all mine, so I all mine, so I guess we got it. Amen. And the Lord spake unto Moses, saying, speak unto Aaron and unto his son, saying, of this wise ye shall bless the children of Israel, saying unto them, the Lord bless thee and keep thee. The Lord make his face to shine upon thee and be gracious, hallelujah, unto thee. The Lord lift up his countenance upon thee and give thee peace. And they shall put, hallelujah, and they shall put my name upon the children of Israel, and I will bless them. Let us say praise the Lord. And who will bless them? The Lord said, I will bless them. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for your word. Lord, I pray that you would speak through me. Let me be a vessel, hallelujah, today that you would use for your glory and your honor. Renew my opinions and my ideas. Flow through me. Give me utterance to speak the oracles of God. Clarity of your word, men and women may be encouraged. Hallelujah, through your word. Your word is not bound. Your word will perform what it is sent to do. Let it perform miracles in the life of the hearers. In the name of Jesus, let it be a seed planted in their life and bring forth a harvest, that your name would be magnified and glorified. So God, we thank you in Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah. Our thought this morning is blessing the people of God. Blessing the people of God. I know we got communion and using our people, preaching communion message, but amen. God laid this on our heart. Blessing the people of God. Amen. Let us say, blessing the people of God. Hallelujah. Although God has richly blessed us over the years in some dramatic way, we have experienced the blessings of the Lord. If I talk to each one of you, amen, you can say, God has blessed me. Amen? Hallelujah. God has blessed me. In some form or way, you can testify to the blessings of God. Amen? Chapter, beginning at the 7th verse, the Bible